Anything in your house could be used, like an old newspaper. All you have to do is just spread open, fold them, and cut a hole here to go over their head, and ta-da! Another thing that you could use is actually a paper bag. You can just cut a slit on the side and on the other side as well. So we're basically making like a poncho style smock. We're going to cut a hole here for the head to go over. There you go. And just fold it. Ta-da! They need to have these protective gears so that they don't soil their clothes.